Tonight's big story, a 5-year-old Monroe girl is still missing. Authorities have yet to name a suspect. NBC 24's Laura Rice spoke with the family today. She joins us live with the story. Laura.
Arielle, much of 5-year-old Nevaeh Buchanan's paternal family camped out at the Monroe apartment complex where she was last seen. Today, they're passing out flyers and doing a lot of praying. But they're also doing a lot of worrying. With each passing hour, they grow more concerned for Nevaeh's safety and grow more suspicious that someone close to her was involved. Many told me they think that Nevaeh's mother knows something. There are reports that she failed part of her lie detector test. They also believe that her boyfriend, a registered sex offender, was likely involved.
Do you think that this guy would do anything to Nevaeh? And she says, well, I'd be really devastated if he did. I said, that's not the question I ask you. Do you think that he would hurt Nevaeh? And she says, I don't know.
Keep an eye out for this little girl. Nevaeh Buchanan is 3 feet 8 inches tall with brown hair and brown eyes. She was last seen riding a scooter at her apartment complex wearing a red, white, and blue striped shirt and knee-length blue jeans. If you see her, call 734-243-7070 or 911. The family is working to set up a couple of rewards funds. One is already offering $500 for information on the arrest of someone responsible. Reporting live in the studio, I'm Laura Rice, NBC 24 News.
And we have continuing coverage of the search for Nevaeh Buchanan.